What it do, man. Young Dre and this motherfucker. Playing this clean ass. Spare a moment. Hogwarts Legacy. What a five, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just right here, about to start this side mission with Deke, man. Let's get back to it. Alright, gone. Gotta go release these. Guess I could keep him out until ready to ride him and shit. Why the fuck is that shit? I'm outside. Alright, y'all, peace.
When you have a moment, please come and talk to Deke.
Hello, Deke. You wanted to talk to me?
Indeed. Deke thought you might want to learn how to build a breeding pen so that you can breed beasts.
I don't know, Deke. Sounds a lot of work. Can't I just carry on rescuing beasts?
Rescuing and breeding beasts go hand in hand. Young beasts
conservation.
Are vulnerable to poachers. Breeding beasts here in the room will allow us to keep the younger ones safe.
I see. What do I need to do?
First, bring a pair of beasts to the room, one male, one female. Deeg suggests rescuing thestrals, as they're at great risk from poachers. Noble creatures, but their relationship with death gives them a bad reputation. They're prized by poachers for their tail hairs.
I've seen thestrals before, but where would I find a pair of them nearby?
Deeg has seen some wild thestrals not too far from the Hogwarts grounds. Then you'll need to purchase a spellcraft for the pen from Tomes and Scrolls and gather the materials it requires. Once you've rescued the thestrals and
the
spellcraft, you come and find Deeg.
Fuck you, Deeg. Let me see what sex this one is. It's the male. Pretty sure that's the male symbol, and the female symbol is circle with the arrow, but it's like, if it was a clock, it was like two fucking, it would be at 2 o'clock and shit. I don't know how to explain that shit though.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Let's, I never heard to say that. I guess that was female. That's all I have. So the female is a plus sign with the head, and the male is the circle with the see. I need another different one. watching the movies of Harry Potter. Really wish that fucking Quidditch was in here. I just have a feeling that shit would have been hella clean. Oh no. From the fire. Take his head. Damn it, of course. Fucking garbage.
Been quite stately in its time.
Alohomora.
This
could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Lumos. Lumos.
Damn. Ah, I forgot to say all this shit. Damn. Gosh, what the fuck?
Who lived here, I wonder?
Revelio.
Can't be, man.
Lumos. Revelio.
The toad and shit, where the fuck am I supposed to get that, dude?
Sold something.
I thought we'd forget about that goblin helm you.
Do it. I should start using that more. The Protego. I'll do that shit often.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
As long as this shit ain't alive, time to start selling.
Now we can conjure a breeding pen in the room. Best get back to Deke with the Thestrals.
Why would you want a T-shaped one if you already have? You know what I'm saying?
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Oops, wrong one. Yeah. Young Jerry and his bitch. Signing off. I'm gone.